good afternoon to all of you. I would like to express my heartfelt thanks to Professor of English for imparting the power of public speaking. I'm privileged to speak on cleanliness. Cleanliness is essential for a healthy body, mind and soul. Cleanliness refers to proper hygiene. Cleanliness is good habit. Cleanliness keeps diseases away. We should bathe regularly. We should keep our surroundings clean. Cleanliness should be a habit to follow exactly every day. A neat and clean body is the requirement for a healthy body and happy mind. I end up my talk with a special thanks to you all wonderful people for listening to me recently with care. Thank you.